The Nigerian Prince Mbutu Mbang Bang.
The back is solid. Note the flesh tones.
You have the skull tie.
Very nice.
Very nice. The Sgt. Pepper shirt. Lovely.
Note the chest exposure for the erotic effect.
The Vietnamese model jeans. Splendid.
Nice guitar.
And we also have the time.
Image is about bringing forth certain realities, you know. You know, we're sober, we're sane, we mean what we say, we're out to have a good time, we're positive about our heritage, we're positive about human life, you know. And that's really, you know, and we're not afraid of looking people like right in the eye and letting them know where we're coming from.
Decency tonight.
Wow, that's how you felt. See, there was a cat on my side that kept giving me the finger. It was a guy, like a skinhead guy. It was like, there were these two, it was like, he was sitting next to a guy and they were having this intense argument. Because one guy would clap, and the other guy kept giving me the finger like the whole time. I mean, this shit was really out. So then,
it's like, what? You know, you hate to see people's worst aspects.
It's really a drag. What can you do? And I certainly didn't get into playing music with the expectation of everyone liking it. Everyone liking me, or even, you know, people understanding. But, you know, all of that understanding and knowing what that is does not help when you got somebody in your face.
And it's not about once we get off the stage, it's over. You know, sometimes we still can't hail cabs. We still get pulled over.
We get mail that's very hateful and very, like, very ignorant.
We were in the name of our master.
The slave hand.
You know, Mick said to me that, you know, when we played here before, this was a segregated stadium. And that's heavy.
If you want to make this world a better place, you better start understanding people and not, you know, and deal with people with respect.
In Africa, music is not an art form as much as it is a means of communication.